I left a lot on the table there. Ensemble. Ah, Chatsu's got a side quest for me. I wonder now if you have stuff I could utilize now. I knew your tree should be tinkerable, right? Yes, it is. I'm using you and not Gohan, technically. Why not? Gohan can't do anything anyways. That kind of sucks. Some of those are... Ooh, what are you? Ah, that was the thing I got from doing the, training with, Krillin, I think. That is as good of a tree as it's going to be. That's a lot of points that I'm gonna need to get those. Majin Buu. That's cool. Alright. We're gonna take a quick little intermission here, and then I'll be right at the back, fellas. Alright, we're back. Let's see what Chatsu wants. Sure, why not? I forgot to equip his medallion. Whoopsies. My stamina is low too. Health's low, I should say. I missed. That's not good. Away. I just walked into it. Oh my God. Wrong button. Oh my God, I couldn't see where it was. Alright, let's go find us a dang campfire, yeah? If I'd just gone off the chat soon in the beginning, I'd have been much better off. This little card too on my medallion. If I do, I do, I do, do, do. Cool beans. When they're paired up, I bet they get a little buffy buff too. I bet, I bet, I bet. Oh, well, they didn't actually trigger a thing, apparently. Why didn't they trigger? I would have figured they would have had a thing. I'm animated for in that obviously Piccolo and Vegeta. Spirit of Spades. Crane Skull. I can't think if it would have been in the Crane Skull with them. I'm surprised those two don't have a thing. That's interesting. Unless they're gonna allow me to get he himself, but that would be interesting. This is a quick way to get orbs, though, so I can't really complain about these little tic-tac fights. Any other side quests before I screw up? I don't think so. Anything to learn here? Or nah. Found some onions, hell yeah. That'll give me a 3-minute effect buff. I don't think I really want to. I'd much rather go cook some food versus eat. What if I keep sleeping there, then onion will just keep respawning. And I guess farm onions. It's Krillin! Burned out. I wouldn't dodge out of the way. And it should have went so much more earlier. Like, after the second round, but it was like, nah. Get back, please. It won't move, it won't dodge away. button. I suppose I'd actually hit him. You won't dodge it, won't dodge it. At least dodge or not, that's fine too. I didn't want to dodge. Dodging's crazy. I keep forgetting to use left trigger. Maybe that'd probably help me move a little bit quicker. Krillin gets added to the tree. Alright, let's add your thing to the tree. Buff at all. Turtle School Disciples. I'm trying to think who else would be in that tree. Krillin household, so that'll be obviously 17. Maybe his daughter, maybe? Deep-seated fear. I got stuff to make friends here, so... Probably keep giving Gohan stuff. He leveled up our 60. That's awesome. I'm guessing I'd get Bulma's card at some point. That's probably where the mechanical thing would be for her, obviously. Alright, Tien, what's your thing? Strength? God proficiency. I don't know which one that is. Damn, I should have been upgrading your food, is what I should have been upgrading. Ah, it shows what their caps are, too. So they are all hard capped. That makes sense, I guess. Ah, that's what that is. Oh, I got 6 pages. Good God. To see the board. So this one's gotta be Yamcha, right? Ah, if I'm gonna be a friend of Yamcha, I would think maybe. Possibly? There's a chance. No, is it the tournament die? It is. Protein! That's cool. Cool beans, man. Alright. Guess we will power to you. I need to sleep first, actually, so Chris can't fire it. It doesn't actually show you on the menu map. Normally in our training grounds, there's normally a campfire, I think. Fishing grounds typically have them as well. Mr. Professor Man. Book for grown-ups. Another medal. Still haven't found a purpose for them, which is disturbing. Really need to find me a campfire. Mineral thing would be level 10 for it. Alright, fishing spot will show me then. Guess I can swing through these trees and grab some extra apples. I see. There's smoke in the sky for campfires. If I get two onions, then the thing keeps respawning. Nah, that'd be kind of cool. Alright, onto the red thread. Someone. So attracted by a bunch of blue gems. Let's peel off again. Oh, that's cool. That one respawned. Olay, Yamcha. Welcome to get your ass kicked. Definitely doing the blocks, definitely, helped. Stick his emblem on the tree. Hey, I pick lows. Ding. let's go ahead and do the thing. So I think they all three have to be together, right? Yeah, maybe. It's Krillin and Yamcha. No? Look at Krillin and Yamcha, so I'm guessing it's gonna be weird, like... No, stop it. Well, Goku's not technically in the party, so maybe that's not affecting it. There we go. There we go. So then I'm going to want those two together, right? They still get their same buff, yeah. Let me see. I can't move Goku off his point, obviously. That's gonna have to be Vegeta. That's going to be very interesting to see how that tree grows. Piccolo's not on the tree yet, is he? No, he's not. Get an attack buff now. Alright, Mr. Piccolo, do you want some gifts? Your proficiency could definitely use a dang buff. Where are you, Master Roshi? Oh god, what am I doing? What is this thing at? 10? Cool. Alright, so we got the whole gang together. In all sincerity, this is probably a great place to stop. Conquered some pretty good ground. What side quest did we get out of curiosity? The fifth trainee? And Survival 101. Ding, dang, darn. Huh. Should be a campfire nearby. There's one over there. There's one over there. That's too close. I don't want to trigger the next story. So we will go over here. We'll get there eventually. So how does this work here? We just hit the button and we save it, right? How does one quit? Ah, so I do get actual physical saves. Cool beans. Okay, that was fun. Unfortunately, we are going to be calling it quits. So. Cool. Got some D medals out of that. Alright. Thanks for everyone who hung out. It's hanged out. Continues to hang out. There's 396 characters. Yeah. So we're about to raid out, so anyone who's still here, who's still able to escape, flee! And shout out Fool with the raid. Daniel, Thomas, Dre, all those who have hung out. Craig Meister. Alright. How do I make the magic happen here? Let's go find us a raid target. Ah, Craig Meister is on. We'll go raid Craig. We will. How do we do that? How do we make the magic happen here? All right. It's the countdown. So on countdown, we're taking to set up buttons.
Be free! Be free!
Probably could do it quicker if I do it this way. Let's try this, shall we? Yeah, there it goes. It's working. speed up this process in a little bit. All right, until next time, everyone.